Everybody has one special dream. For most of us, it remains distant and unfulfilled. She dreamed of winning. She wanted to go where only a few men had ventured. Some made it, and some didn't.
They have rules against a woman driving?
The last thing they're looking for is a driver who's a housewife from Schenectady with a kid.
Maybe they just want somebody who wins.
She challenged them all in the fastest and most powerful sport on earth.
You're going to go up against garlits?
I'm going
to
win.
Well, I'm just looking forward to the little lady showing her nerves when it really counts. I don't think she can handle it.
A 2,500-horsepowered machine swept her from 0 to 250 miles per hour in less than 6 seconds. And she became one of the most extraordinary champions of our time. The Shirley Muldowney story. Like a wheel.